How is it that my one-year-old with kidney disease, waiting for a kidney transplant, is 1,000 times less scared than me on this gondola? We started the day with a little McDangdang's brekkie, then headed towards the mountain. It was about an hour and 15-minute drive, but it did not disappoint, I'll tell you what. And as we're driving, I just want you to know why I'm scared of gondolas. It's simple. I don't trust man-made machines. I hate elevators, planes, and now gondolas. Anyways, there is really nothing like the Pacific Northwest mountains this time of year. Once we arrived, we had to put Sully in his snow gear. Then we walked over to this tent for some hot cocoa and treats, and they gave us some badges with our names on them before we went up. Once we got in, I really did think I was fine. Then it started to move, and it was over. It's weird. It's not even the heights that scare me. It's the gondola itself, and I know that because once we got to the top, I was totally fine, and man, it was beautiful up there. It's like nothing you've ever seen before. We looked around a bit, and then we got some lunch inside the restaurant where we had an awesome view. After we ate, we went back down the mountain in the hanging metal death trap, but I think I did better going down. Sully did amazing the whole time, but he really, really loved looking out the window down the